Super Earth, our home. Prosperity, liberty.
Hi there.
Yeah, I know, I accidentally skipped the introduction.
Ready.
Give me one second. One moment. There we go. Okay, now that we got that set up, welcome to Helldivers 2. I know I am a little bit ahead in this, as you can see at the bottom of the screen, level 7. I only played about a couple hours just to get the hang of the game, but yeah, I just wanted to see what we can do here. For gameplay wise.
You're here. The galaxy awaits your salvation.
That's an unfortunate.
Allied destroyer coordinates received. Initiating FBI jump to the Veld system.
Yeah, I'm not feeling too well, so don't be surprised if I cut my mic FDL for a minute.
Successful. Hellpods primed. Mission coordinates locked.
I play a very aggressive support roles. Well, that's why I do a lot of aggressive stratagems, as they're called. Well, I joined being a one hell of a combat zone.
Calling down support weapon, tagging map.
Okay.
Calling down support weapon. Growing supply beacon.
Okay, we got combat going on up here, so I'm gonna quickly run over to join.
I'm out!
Marking location.
Oh fuck!
Reinforcing!
Oh, don't mind me, I'm just going to run my...
breach!
the limbs off, by the way, to reduce their effectiveness. Yeah, I know we're kind of joined into massive combat here, but this is Helldivers. Beyond the grave.
The enemy.
Dropping a pin. East.
Marking location. Northeast. Calling in an orbital strike.
Orbital strike incoming.
Freedom never sleeps!
Hi there, Crusher! Oh, that's a second Crusher!
Allied destroyer joining squadron, deploying Helldiver to combat zone.
Log outpost!
These guys in the ass.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
New mag.
Oh.
Calling down a support weapon. Tagging map, south.
No! I'm out.
And that is why you should have the proper support weapons.
Heavy, northeast, on my position.
Although, I think this one just is stuck, so...
New mag! Last reload!
Anyway,
Throwing supply beacon. New mag.
I'm just gonna sit here and shoot this guy right there. They're very far ahead. You do not want to be left alone for too long, especially on the challenging runs. Not to go around this. Don't know how deep it is.
Tagging map. South.
I should have brought a sentry with me since I'd be running solo from some of this. Whatever.
Orbital incoming.
Calling in an orbital strike.
Oh, that should obviously be a nice little surprise for them.
Calling down a sentry!
Well, that's found a fun breach.
Tagging location. Oops. Never mind.
Oh, hi there!
Fog tunnel breach!
Here.
On me, Lux.
Of democracy!
I'm on the terminal.
I can assure you, that is not fun.
Got a sample!
One step closer to mission completion.
Okay. Time to get moving.
Calling in an eagle.
Boom!
That's empty!
Got him!
Calling down a sentry!
Tagging location.
Requesting tag pack. Support weapon inbound.
Support weapon inbound.
Eagle 1, returning to destroyer for resupply.
Yeah, there is nothing wrong with playing your own style. Like, I'm playing a more of an aggressive lone type right now. There's nothing wrong with it. As every player has their own play style. But right now, I'm aiming to get the objectives done.
Calling down a sentry.
While my teammates seem to be going for secondaries. Which is fine. Don't get me wrong, I'm not saying it's not. Looks like the other two are on objective site now, so I'm gonna head it that way right now. Yeah, not sure why people do that, but it does stuff, so whatever.
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Well, we got a bug breach somewhere. Oh, and if you hear a beeping sound in the background, that's a fire alarm we can't fix right now. We don't have the equipment to get to it safely. So just try to ignore that. Getting close to their teammates, I can hear their call-outs right now.
Super Earth's finest, back in action.
And try to avoid shooting your own teammates.
Support weapon inbound.
Not very beneficial.
Requesting sentry.
We get this stratagem prepped.
Sentry
Closing in an Eagle.
Oh, that's a crusher. Nope, not a crusher. Whatever it was, it's dead now.
New mag.
Because we're on a time limit here. Oh, hi there, Pug.
Don't you like the taste of freedom?
Come on.
Bag's empty.
Damn it. I'm sure they don't mind me just picking that up real quick. Oh!
Heavy. Southwest. Close. I'm out! I'm out!
I fucking missed. I hit him right in the armor, not where it's weak.
My life for Super Earth!
Okay, it's down.
Support weapon inbound.
Mag's empty!
Mag's empty!
That bug just got cooked. I keep pushing up. Oh, avoid these things, by the way. Very uncool. They're like bug mines that slow you down.
Mag's empty.
I think I just blew up his turret. I saw you. That is a mission. I'll probably do one more of this shit.
Yeah, these are basically just completely cosmetic stuff. There are a few things that actually you can get that affect gameplay, such as the Redeemer, Diligence, stuff of that nature.
Cover is thick and largely impenetrable.
Yeah, I'll do another match.
What about here?
Cowpod launch suspended.
Okay, that goes. stratagem to not get out.
Marking location, northeast. How they shoot down the orbital stuff. These are bug holes right here.
New mag! Fire in the hole!
Good night, bug hole.
Dropping a pin. Northwest. Requesting supplies.
What presents we got in the store. Closing in on the bug hole, so bug hole nest, so it's going to get a whole lot harder. And that's why I got a sentry gun right here.
Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate. Calling down a sentry.
Deploying sentry.
Must be a very heavy nest. No more bug holes from this. Bugs from that one.
Ow!
Throwing grenade!
Oh, that double grenade in there. I was right, as that was a Hove one.
Throwing supply beacon! Bag's empty!
How about a nice cup of liver tea? Calling down a support weapon!
Northeast.
Allied destroyer joining squadron. Deploying Helldiver.
Ow. I just face planted on the ground.
Bug. North. I'm out.
Peekaboo!
Requesting advanced weaponry!
Shifting orbital!
Firing orbital barrage. Clear the area.
Bug out close by. Prepare to exterminate.
Oh, fuck one of them up.
Ah!
We're losing so much blood!
Big call, reinforcements have been launched.
Point me to the enemy.
Ow.
Heavy, stop working, close.
Oh, fuck you, you stupid bug mine.
On my position.
That dude almost died right into it. Oh, okay. Yeah, you see the value of those mines that they got all over the place? That's what bug mines do to you. They slow you down, and when it's a really bad plant at the same time, it can, that's what it does.
Democracy has landed!
I just landed right on board of them.
Dropping a pin. Southwest. Calling in orbital strike!
That ought to keep them off our back. I just got team killed.
Point me to the enemy.
Cough mines.
That's empty.
Requesting advanced weaponry.
For prosperity. Out of ammo.
Another triumph for humanity.
Oh, that's a proper run.
Ending in an eagle. Reloading. I'm out.
Extraction is available.
Grenade!
fucking mind.
Requesting orbital strike.
Right side of history.
Well, that's a bug. I can't see what I'm doing! Yeah. Oh, hi, mate.
For the Terminid Scourge.
Allied destroyer has left squadron.
But yeah, that's Helldivers for you guys. I would say it's very worth the cost right now. And it has an active community base. The only downside I have with it currently is that there's not much in the way of the very good servers, but that's actively being worked on. This is not a AAA game, but it's something that is a very good game. I might make a series out of this, I might not.
Operation complete.
It just depends on how this game goes.
Hellpods Prime. Engaging orbital thrusters.
Make money off of it. I just do it for fun. Yeah. Maybe I'll see you next
orbit
time.
Orbit synchronized.